I, you, every one of us, we had the trouble at the time of death, at the time of birth. Birth and death, we are living entity. We are living soul. Birth and death takes place of this body. The body takes birth, and the body is vanquished. Death means sleeping for 7 months, that's all. That is death. The soul is, when this body is unfit for living, the soul gives us this body, and by superior arrangement, the soul is put again into the womb of a particular type of mother, and the soul develops that particular type of body. Up to 7 months, the soul remains unconscious. And when the body is developed, again consciousness comes. And the child wants to come out of the womb, and he moves. Every mother has experienced how the child moves at the age of 7 months within the womb. So it is a great science how the soul, living soul, is in contact with this material body and how he is transmigrating from one body to another. The example is given just like Vasaṃsi Jinnāni Jathābhihāya. We are just like when the garment or satin coat becomes too old, we give it up and we accept another satin coat. Similarly, I, you, every one of us, we are spirit soul. We are given a type of body and certain code by the arrangement of material nature. Prakite kriyamanani gunai karmani sarvas. This particular body is given to us for our particular type of standard of living. Just like you, European, American, Australian, you have got a particular type, and you are given the opportunity, a particular standard of living. Just if some Indian comes to your European, American, Australian city, just like your Melbourne city, I was just speaking to my students, if any Indian comes, so they will be surprised with this standard of living.